is going on, Wu-Tang Clan? It's your boy Tank back with another video, and today we are hopping into Defying Gravity by Superfruit. Whenever I did the Frozen medley, man, y'all enjoyed it, and man, I did too. It was one of my favorite comedy skits things I've ever done. It was so great. It was very entertaining. So we're going to go ahead and jump into Defying Gravity. Y'all said it was just as hype, so I can't wait to get into it. Let's get it.
It's my birthday!
Hey, hi!
Welcome to Superfruit. It's my birthday, so the whole episode's gonna be about me.
That's not true.
It is.
It's true. Not happening.
Okay, you can get mad again. I just wonder why you can't stay calm for once instead of flying off the handle. I hope you're happy. I hope you're happy now. I hope you're happy how you hurt your cause forever. I hope you think you're clever.
I hope you're happy.
Now, I would have expected the complete opposite, my guy. I figured Mitch would have had the wig on, and I figured Scott would have had the face paint. Oh, my God. Come on, now. Y'all said the wig was going to come into play, but I didn't think it was going to be this early. Oh, my God.
I hope you're happy, too. I hope you're proud how you would grovel in submission to feed your own ambition. So though I can't imagine how, I hope you're happy right now.
Listen to me. Just say you're sorry. You can still be with the wizard that you've worked and waited for. You can have all you've ever wanted. I know.
But I don't want it. No. I can't want it anymore. Something has changed within me. Something is not the same.
I know. The thing is, I hate just saying how amazing their voice is, because I say it pretty much every single reaction. Because every time I hear them, it's just something different every single time. Like, these two right here should not be able to make all these different types of tones with their voice. They shouldn't be able to do all that. But man, I'm trying to tell you, this is wild. It has me straight stunned looking into Shrek's face right now.
I'm through with playing by the rules of someone else's game. Too late for second guessing. Too late to go back to sleep. It's time to trust my instincts. Close my eyes and sleep. It's time to try defying gravity. I think I'll try defying gravity. And you can't pull me down.
Can't I make you understand? You're having delusions of grandeur.
I'm through accepting limits, 'cause someone says they're so. Some things I cannot change, but till I try, I'll never know. Too long I've been afraid of losing love. I guess I've lost. Well, if that's love, it comes at much too high a cost. I'd sooner buy defying gravity.
Hey, and this is another thing. I have never heard Defying Gravity. And whenever I looked it up, I didn't look up Superfruit afterwards. And this song popped up for a lot of, The Voice and America's Got Talent and so on and so forth. That's mainly what popped up. I've never heard this song, so this is me hearing the song itself for the first time, not just them singing it, you know? So, like, I'm taking this all in. This song is absolutely beautiful, my guy.
Kiss me goodbye, I'm defying gravity, and you can't pull me down. Glinda, come with me. Think of what we could do together. Unlimited. Together we're unlimited. Together we'll be the greatest team there's ever been. Glinda, dreams the way we planned them.
If we work in tandem,
there's no fight we cannot win. Just you.
I just can't take Scott serious. Every time I look over there, I just see the wig, like, right down in his face. I just can't take him serious.
Us down. Well, are you coming?
I hope you're happy now that you're choosing this.
Me too. I hope it brings you bliss.
I really hope you get it, and you don't live to regret it. I hope you're happy in the end.
I hope you're happy, my friend.
One thing that I like about Superfruit, I will say this. One, it's a lot of behind the scenes, and two, it's not the best that they can do. I mean, you gotta think, this man's got makeup on that's literally like half blotched on. This man's wig's barely on his head. Their vocals aren't completely synced, but it's just so unique because it's just them. Like, it's Scott and Mitch doing their thing. And you can't hate it. You really can't, because, man, even though I don't think this is much of a joking song, I thought going into this, Defying Gravity was going to be kind of funny. I thought they were going to be doing some idiotic stuff. But no, this is absolutely incredible, my guy. Come on.
Someone told me lately, everyone deserves a chance to fly. And if I'm flying solo, at least I'm flying free. To those who ground me, take a message back from me. Tell them I am defying gravity. I'm flying high, defying gravity. In all of us, no wizard that there is or was is ever gonna bring me down.
She's wicked. Get her.
Scott just looked at Mitch like, oh my god, you did not just do that. You did not just steal the show at the last minute. Come on now, Mitch. Oh my god. And that's the thing, man. Like, when are we going to get a Mitch and Kirstie Disney princess movie, my guy? Because, man, I can see it. I can see it in the making. Come on now.
Bring me down.
We got you,
boop boop.
Sorry, everyone. Subscribe.
Hey, y'all heard the man. Make sure you hit that subscribe button. This was absolutely fire. I know they were already joking around. It wasn't the best spot on. You know, it wasn't all equally balanced. It was a lot of mistakes in this, but that's why we love it, because it's so original, and man, they're such good souls, you can't really beat it. So hey, make sure you hit that like button, subscribe if you are new, It's been your boy Tank. Later, guys.